spilled baking soda on the bed, and after 30 minutes, they all remain speechless. Sometimes your mattress needs some serious attention. Along with refreshing your bed, this easy cleaning DIY ensures a better night's sleep. No need for harsh chemicals or expensive concoctions, all you need is a box of baking soda for this cleaner. The addition of essential oil gently scents your bed, helping to soothe and lull you to sleep. Have you thought about cleaning your mattress recently? Once you see how much dirt your mattress hides, you will not wait any longer. It seems that we refuse to admit that the mattress we sleep on creates the perfect environment for dirt and germs to thrive. Or, we simply don't want to think about it. Regardless of the reason, cleaning the mattress is a must. Read on and learn how to get rid of the dirt easily. Even though we think that washing and changing the lines on a regular basis is enough to protect ourselves, the truth is that washing the linens doesn't help because eventually, it is our mattress that becomes the source of dirt. In fact, all the dust, dirt particles, sweat, and body fluids end up in the mattress. Although it takes some time for the mattress to become dirty, the truth is that most people hardly clean it. How to clean a mattress? First of all, you need to vacuum the mattress thoroughly and sprinkle it with some baking soda. Vacuuming removes dust while baking soda destroys bacteria. Once you are done, you can spray the mattress with a solution made of water and few drops of an essential oil. This very simple, but extremely effective trick will disinfect the mattress and protect you from the nasty bacteria.